Hi guys, welcome back to another video. Today our topic is Victorian Age Prose Writers and Critic. We know Victorian Age is between 1837 to 1901. In this video, we list out Victorian Age Prose Writer and Critic and also their important works. Here we also add Americans too. There is special mention for monumental reference works like dictionaries. We even included scientists and historians who are relevant to our studies. List of Prose Writers and Critics. We have divided them into first generation and second generation. First generation writers are more conservative and they talk more about religion. They were against industry, but the second generation is totally different. They are indifferent to theological or political or even economical issues. Their motto is art for art's sake. They are against preaching morals and philosophy. First generation writers: John Ruskin, Thomas Carlyle, Lord B. Macaulay, Matthew Arnold, J.S. Mill, John Henry Newman. Second generation: Walter Pater, R.L. Stevenson. Actually, there is a request from our community member that there are a lot of names and it is difficult for them to remember. The request was that I have to make a storyline or a game to help them memorize. So how to memorize these names? So the story is: Rusk took the car, Mac Matt Mill become a new man to Pat Stevens. So I'll tell the storyline again. Rusk took the car, Mac Matt Mill become a new man to Pat Stevens. Now you can remember Ruskin, Carlyle, Macaulay, Matthew, Mill, Newman, Pater, Stevenson. Just let me know in the comments if it is really helping you. Americans: Ralph Emerson, Henry Thoreau, Margaret Fuller, Edgar Allan Poe. Major prose writers and critics: Thomas Carlyle, 1795 to 1881. He is the mentor of John Ruskin. His famous works are Sortes Resortes, 1836, The French Revolution, 1837, On Heroes, Hero Worship, The Heroic History, 1841. His work, French Revolution, is the inspiration for Charles Dickens to write Tale of Two Cities. John Ruskin, 1819 to 1900. His famous works are Modern Painters, 1843, The Seven Lamps of Architecture, 1849, The Stones of Venice, 1851, On to This Last, 1860, Sesame and Lilies, 1865, The Crown of Wild Olives, 1866. His last two works are about education. On to This Last inspired Mahatma Gandhi on nonviolence. Lord B. Macaulay, 1800-1859, he played a major role in introducing English and Western concept in Indian education through this argument in Macaulay's Minute, 1835, at Madras Presidency. The History of England, 1848. Matthew Arnold, 1822-1888. He is famous for his poems, particularly Dover Beach. He also wrote many salient prose works like On Translating Homer, 1861, Essays in Criticism, 1865, Culture and Anarchy, 1869. Don't get confused with Essay in Criticism of Matthew Arnold with Essay on Criticism of Pope. John Stuart Mill, 1806-1873. His major works are The Subjection of Women, 1869. This work is the earliest feminist work by a man. On Liberty, 1859. John Henry Newman, 1801-90. He belongs to the Oxford movement. His famous work is Apologia pro Vita Sua, 1864. This work is the defense of his religious opinion in response to Charles Kingsley. Charles Kingsley is a friend of Charles Darwin. Walter Pater, 1839-94. His very famous work is The Renaissance, 1873. This work is so controversial at his time. R.L. Stevenson, 1850-1894. We already know he is a famous novelist. He also wrote many essays like Memory and Portrait, 1887. American prose writers and critics: Ralph Emerson, 1803-1882. His famous works are Nature, 1836. Following this work, he gave the famous speech called American Scholar. Next, Essays, Second Series, 1844. This work includes many of his famous essays like Self-Reliance, The Oversoul. Henry Thoreau, 1817-62. He is a friend of Emerson. Thoreau is well known for his work called Walden. His famous essay is Civil Disobedience, 1849. This work inspired Leo Tolstoy and even Mahatma Gandhi. Margaret Fuller, 1810 to 50. She is famous for this work called Women in the 19th Century, 1843. Edgar Allan Poe, 1809 to 49. He is famous for his short story and he is also famous for this essay, The Philosophy of Composition, 1846. Other prose writers. So these are the list of other prose writers. Just know their names. Monumental reference work. During Victorian era, this very important works are published. Oxford English Dictionary, Dictionary of National Biography, Encyclopedia Britannica. Scientists and historians. Why you have to know these writers? I think you might have already guessed. Charles Darwin published this work called The Origin of Species, 1859. This work changed the mindset of Victorian people. They lost their faith in religion. They started trusting science more. If you go back and study Victorian age literature like prose or even poems, story, you can see the effect of this book. So that's why it is important. Thomas Henry Huxley is the grandfather of Aldous Huxley. He is called as Darwin's bulldog because he used to defend Darwin's evolution theory. So guys, that's it for today. See you in the next video. Thank you.